this is a prayer stretch. It's another great way to loosen up some of those muscles of the low back. One of the things we often get stuck in is not pushing the hips back and down towards the heels. So Zoe, go ahead, push the hips back and down. That's gonna amplify the stretch. And in this position, just take a big deep breath in and out. Hopefully you feel the belly push into the thighs.